Dolomite, alam mo marami nagre-reklamo dyan. Ginagawa na nga ni Sekretary Simato ang lahat para mapaganda yung tingnan mo ngayon ang ano, Boracay. Noon maraming mga magagandang babae na naliligo doon, Roy. Nung pinaganda ko, mas lalong pinakamagandang lahat ng babae buong mundo. Nandiyan na. Ayaw mo pa yan? Sabi nga ba, ito si Duterte, babae ba yun? Hindi, no? What is beautiful? Is beautiful, period. Dolomite is beautiful to the eyes, period. Huwag ka na magtanong kasi hindi naman ninyo kaya kung kayo. You had your chance, actually. For so many years, you had every chance to do it. Was there anybody willing to take the problem by its own? Si Simato lang. Hindi naman pa salamat tayo. Mabuti na nga, itong mga retired military man to, ayaw na ito magtrabaho. Pinipilit ko lang. Were it not for the fact, nakaibigan ko si, kaya may tiwala ako. Lahat yung kaharap ko na military, puro ko kaibigan yan. Hindi lang yan basta kinuha ko, kilala ko. I can vouch for their honesty and industry. Military ko lang, hindi yan pwede mag-utusan mo mag-upo lang. Pag sinabi mo, do it in 6 months, they did it in 6 months. Anyo and Simato. So, ako hindi ako nagsisi na kumuha ako ng halos lahat military. Look at sa ano, isa lang tao lang taga, because I know kung ilagay ko yan sa ibang mapupunak lang ito. E collegial body or an office, walang nangyari. So yung bakuna na yan.
Ano, congratulations sa inyo. Tuwang-tuwa si Presidente kagabi sa ating presentation about Manila Bay. Sinabi ko naman na if everything will turn out right, we can complete this one by October. And so, magtulungan natin. Sana there will be no big time typhoon that will be coming in the next month. For the next month, we have still 1 month to go. No, September, October yung usapan natin, di ba? So we have still 1 month to go. That if something happens, may darating na bagyo na naman, but this step na naman ito, sana wala. But in the meantime, sana kung meron bang bagyo, hindi ulit mabaha dito sa atin. So I don't like na ito naman ang dahilan na yun ang magbaha dito sa lugar dito. So we'll find a win-win solution. We can partially close this one para maiwan yan, hindi makalabas yung wastewater coming from Remedios and at the same time, doon pupunta sa treatment plant. Kasi ngayon, hindi pumupunta sa treatment plant ito kasi lumalabas na dyan. So, ito ngayon ang ating issue. Now, nag-uusap ko naman ng contract ng ano, yung pariner. Oh, my friend. Yeah, sinag-usapan naman natin that yung ano pala dyan, lumalabas pala dyan, nagkakalig sa ilalim yung tubig. Itong binuksan nila na because of the flooding, dito ko na sa ilalim dinaan. So, ang the alternative that she said is we close this one, padaan natin doon dyan sa kanyang tubo, ito. There is ano pala ito, idadivert ito, i-close ito. Ito. That was the option of our partner. I-close ito. Yan, kanyalik dyan. Para yung tubig galing sa ano, pupunta sa ano sa ito, pupunta sa labas. pa-testing pa nila yung ginagawa nila. That's the only way that we can do. That's the only way. So, pinapunta ko lang dito nag-express ngayon. I told also the president about the quality of the water. All these things that we are doing here, the main effort really is the cleanliness of the water here. We have, we have completed phase one, and I don't know if we are ready already to accept it. The phase one, Dolomite.
It's complete, sir.
It will be transferred to us already. We manage that, but I think there is a warranty, 1 year.
1 year, sir.
For them to still, okay, now the option here is like this. That's why the treatment plant, number one, supposing we are able to close this one, we need the power to bring up this water pupunta dito. Hindi ka naman connected sa solar mo, hindi ka rin connected pa dito. So you are needing generator, you're using. Now, next yun ang meral ko dito. Yes?
Ongoing application natin, sir.
What do you mean by ongoing?
On process siya, kukumpletuhin na lang yung application. Dati kasi two-phase lang yung application. Ang kailangan pala na power ay three-phase. So yun lang yung upgrade natin.
What is the power of this? Ikaw pa rin ba o yung narugyan nyo?
Si Lito.
Nag-promote ka na, contractor ka na.
Hindi pa sir, Actually, nakakuha mo sa yung meeting, pinapinsan nila operation maintenance.
Oo.
Nag-applicable lang sa this month. And then, so basically, hindi pa sir officially na nasa akin yung award.
So, what do you mean? The one is still managing what this one is, this guy?
Oo, sir. Kasi ito sir ngayon, ang proposal ko from the start sir, so last year pa, itong power natin dito. Actually sir, meron yan ngayon. May power and connection connected doon sa STP natin.
Okay, so let me start from now. Report to you the full support of the president and the rehabilitation of Manila Bay. And he gave a presentation yesterday.